pound yen. Daily forecast for April 3rd by FX Empire. The pound yen, you can see, did test the 140 handle, an area that looks very resistive. And with this, I think that the markets will probably have to break the 141 handle for traders to feel comfortable to start going. But we do have an impulsive candle to build off of. A breakdown below the lows here, probably sends us looking for the 50% Fibonacci retracement level, where I would expect to see more buying.